Johnny Giles with the ball for Leeds in the first half. And from this move, built up now, first by Madeley, then Giles again, and now Clark comes the Leeds' first goal. It's scored by Bremner, who loses the ball at first, wins it back, gets up, takes it from Clark, ploughs forward and shoots past Lawson. Although Kendall seems to think he might have fouled that Everton player before he regained possession. Anyway, that was 1-0 to Leeds. And now in the second half, from this free kick on the left, comes the second goal. The scorer, Johnny Giles, with this right foot shot. Straight for a crowd of players from well outside the area. Giles and Bremner were now well in control in the middle of the field, and Bremner turns the ball across. It's flicked on here by Clark, then a nice touch from Mick Jones deceives the centre half, and that's 3-0 for Leeds. But Everton weren't quite finished, at least Kendall wasn't. Getting the ball across the penalty area here under pressure, headed out by McQueen, and a fine shot from Joe Harper, the sort of goal that Everton fans hope he'll score a lot of this season, to make the final score Leeds 3, Everton 1.